U.S. Senator Shelley Moore Capito published an op-ed today in Roll Call about the issues on PFAS, which are commonly known as forever chemicals in America. The opinion piece is called Addressing America's PFAS Issue Cannot Wait Forever. Capito states in the article, if we care about protecting our families from health and environmental threats of PFAS in our air, water, and soil, we must support a polluter pays model and develop real solutions that actually address contamination. You can visit the website below to read the full opinion piece.